Superstar.
Oh, wow. Hi. All
right.
Yes. No, she's talking. He talked to me. Right, Evan, you talking about me?
Yeah.
See?
Oh, right.
I'm sorry, Evan.
Both in my office, please. Need your opinion on something. As you know, I was supporting Andrew Dixon from the mayor. I truly believe he would want. And Gallagher is not the kind of guy who wants to come on this. Now, I've been asked to take Dixon's place for his campaign organization.
You're talking about money for me.
I am. Now, I haven't made up my mind yet. I'd like to know what you guys think.
If you want, we'll back you.
I appreciate that.
It's woo. Gotta buy.
He was right.
Yeah, he's got one of them. It doesn't answer the question. Was he on the assassination? Now, Blackwell was behind us. They're gonna want him in position of power. If the captain was with us when we protected the warehouse, he could be killed. Unless he was in on that, too. I think he's getting played.
Cuttlefish? Okay. It's getting chased by the vampire squid.
Nice.
And it got the coffee.
She has a hat.
I thought, how did she get the hat?
Daddy?
You know.
It makes copies of itself. And it's getting chased by the cuttlefish.
Cool.
It looks like it has a tail.
Thank
you.
You're ready to open.
How many are there?
A dozen. They've been out for 20 minutes since they've been broken on the board.
I'm gonna make something for Daddy.
Let's not keep them waiting.
You know.
How do you know? No.
You always do.
Amy says a elderly woman is wearing what roommate Summer was wearing last night, right down to the jewelry, ankle bracelet, and ring.
How old is Summer?
24.
So there's no way this is Summer.
Well, not in a normal, no way. But I'm thinking, why would a woman who's in her what, 90s, come here sometime last night to put on Summer's clothes, ring, and ankle bracelet just to die?
It's just the body.
Dun, dun, dun.
Between the first or the 23rd. It's up to you. I've got both available.
Oh, it's not.